I love to watch these girls dance. I totally enjoy the group numbers. However, this one didn't stick with me too much. It didn't stand out much. The only thing that stood out in my mind was Peyton, because she was 8 feet taller than all the other kids. And I'm not sure she pulled off the bully role very well.
What do you think your critique's gonna be?
Look, look.
Better than Kendall? I thought she did better than Kendall, too.
Thanks.
I think you'll be getting that sweatsuit.
Peyton, you almost screwed the whole entire dance up with the sign. You can't just, like,
Whoa, 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 me.
You have to make sure it's on there.
There's ponytails up high enough. Why are you going to say Peyton did what's
wrong? Well, yeah, but she has to correct what she's
screwed up. No, Abby, it starts from the beginning. And
did you say no, Abby?
No, Abby. I thought she did fabulous.
Right, and you're not a dance teacher.
Hey, you tell me how you thought she did.
I thought she was okay. I think your turns, Sutnu, never crushed your thighs once. You need to fix that turnout.
I thought that I was better than most of the people.
You thought you were better than most of the people in this group? Oh, that's cocky.
But that's how I feel, performance-wise.
I was appalled. I cannot believe that a 14-year-old young adult would open her mouth and act like that in a room full of amazing dancers. Did you see everyone else dancing?
That's how I felt.
Of course she thought she did great. You know, every kid and every dancer that gets out on that stage thinks they are the best dancer. And they think it, they just don't say it. And you know, Peyton being coerced, she said it.
We have a really nice camaraderie amongst the girls here, but we don't critique each other. I ask you how you felt about you, not in comparison to everyone else, just about your performance.
So everybody was perfect but Peyton?
No.
You didn't critique one other person?
I don't need to. Peyton did for me. I don't think there is an apology to give to the group. She said it, it's out there, and it was wrong and it was bad. It will take years to regain their trust. These are her friends. These are her comrades. This is her team. She shouldn't belittle others. That's my job.